Give me Knuckles. Boom.
Today's kind of a big day. Got my new Phoenix in, headed to Freedom Marine. Got my big bowl of oatmeal that's gonna come with me. Take a ride. Let's go see the new boat.
What up, guys? Got my new boat. I'm gonna give you a little tour of it. Come on, let's check it out. Okay, let's take a tour of the boat. Got the back trays to start.
AGM battery, power pole. And we got the power pole charge over there.
Pretty simple design.
We got the 8-foot blades
right yonder.
Got the nice brackets. 12-inch setback, 6-inch hydraulic jack plate.
Heated seats
here. Let's go inside the boat. Sea deck right here. Get that little blue sticker off there.
Right here we have a side locker. And got little rod sleeves in there for the co-angler, but I like to put tools in this slot. My favorite part of the boat is this. It's literally massive. I can get inside of this. This is gonna hurt. Oh.
This is how big it is. It's so big. All right, now watch me get out of here. Jesus. I'm stuck. Owie! Hold on, guys. Oh, I'm out. Okay, I'm out. We're gonna open this one. I got this guy.
All the rod tubes, holders. Now, this year, I think I'm gonna take these out because I know you can fit a lot more rods if you take this out, so. But whoever has it next can put them back in because I'll keep them. Got this, and it's got built-in nav lights, but you have a spare in case something happens. That's for the seat right there. Got the day box right here. I use this all the time, and then got more stuff you can hide in there. Got the cooler, and some more little day box options right here. Also, you can put things under there if you want. I'm kind of a pack rat, so yeah. Little power pole chain necklace, fire extinguisher. I love that we just have standard latch twist, not electronic, because they're just way more simple and you don't have to worry about like a switch going out electronically. It's very easy to replace if one does. Big live wells in here. And these lids are so dry. This is like the driest box on the boat. Got the Colum system, the G-Force. Look at Gerald's face.
Hey guys, if you catch bass, you can cull them with these. Gen 2.
And I got some T&H Marine goodies. This is the G-Force Troll Tamer. And that goes on the front of the boat to secure the trolling motor. It's legit. And I got the troll jacket, my power pole button sea monster, and the eliminator prop nut for El Ghosty. And get some G-Juice in there as well, so that's exciting. But that's the boat. Little short, sweet, down and dirty. Got the butt stool right here. She goes in here like this. That new carpet, I'm gonna have to work that. I already know. You can see it. I'm gonna have to work that. I'm gonna have to work that in there. Yeah, I think the boat is absolutely gorgeous. I take pride in designing my boats. Slam latches, one of my favorite features on the boat. Also, can't forget the easy step down. Always a must for me. Let me know what you think about the boat, guys. Hit that subscribe button. And as always, catch more bass. There's an add-on that I forgot that I got, and I need to show you. Do you see what this says? Heat.
heat, porch, starboard, or both. Yes, I got heated bass boat seats. I have heated bass boat seats. Isn't that crazy? Who'd have thunk it?